I've been doing comedy for 7 years in a row. I didn't dip in and out of comedy. I've been doing it all the way through, even when I was starving and eating a bowl of peas for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. I can't imagine doing anything else because I like being my own boss. And, oh man, this is all the corny stuff, but it is true, right? I really enjoy making people laugh. 5 minutes before going on stage is the worst for me. I hate that. I hate feeling like I'm like busting to get on stage, and as soon as like my name is called and I step on stage, it's like all the chains kind of fall off and I'm free. I'm kind of happiest when I'm on stage, but that 5 minutes before going on, I'm pulling my hair out, I'm sweating, I'm pacing. I'm not pleasant to be around. Oh, this is gonna get real. This is gonna get real. The worst thing about being a comedian is it's hard to form long-term relationships when you travel a lot. So I don't even have a dog. The human race can't be losing its sense of humor because I think it's a coping mechanism. So the more we have to cope with, the more we need it. I think things that my mother text me. My dad had some serious medical tests, and we were worried that he might have, a severe problem. We found out he was all clear. There was no problems. So I messaged my mum saying, "Hey, mum, dad's all fine. There's no, terminal illness here." And she replied back saying, "Great news. By the way, can you pick up some bread for lunch?"